Today we're going to be reviewing the most common problem that employees face when they're putting on a body harness, which is the adjustment of the harness. Not having a properly adjusted harness can lead to injuries. You want to begin by grabbing your harness from the D-ring, which is where the anchor point attaches to. The next step is putting it over your shoulders, just as if you were putting on a jacket. Next, you want to attach the chest buckle, and you want to make sure it's adjusted at mid-chest level. Now you're going to grab your leg straps, one at a time. You're going to run them around your leg and through the belt buckle. The next step is adjusting the length of the harness so that the D-ring fits in the middle of your shoulder blades. Now that your harness is on, we're going to make it snug to our body. When making it snug to your body, you want to be able to slide four fingers through, but not a fist. Now that your body harness is on and properly adjusted, let's test it to make sure it fits comfortably. And that concludes how to properly put on a body harness. I hope you find this video helpful. I'm Victor Mitchell, Safety Manager at ASC. Thank you for watching. See you next time.